guys, so we're going to take a look at the triple XL holds here now. Boom. These things are rad. There are two of them here in this. It's very, very comfortable. Anytime we're dealing with the molding of a handle like this, basically, I don't know how much you guys know about this, but they have to basically separate the mold that's around it. And so you are at risk of creating areas where there may be a sharp line. I have seen that from some other hold companies. This hold feels great. So it looks like they did a great job with that in terms of preventing that from happening. That's definitely a quality control thing, but it feels really, really good. There is no sharp edge. The last thing you want is when you're throwing to like a big dino or something like that to catch a sharp lip and oh, boom, you just basically ended your session. So everything with these feel great. Same with this one. We've got a nice soft surface in this area. These are bomber. I mean, seriously, you can grab these things for days. You could basically work on like an endurance boulder or an endurance route just with these on an overhang. They're really, really positive. I mean, they're massive handlebars, massive jugs. So cannot wait to throw these things up in the wall, get climbing with them. We've got one more to show you guys before we do that, which is the feature hold. So this right here is the feature handle. So check that out. That thing is massive. I mean, I can get my whole arm behind that. You don't want to do that. That's a bad idea as a climber. But I can really get my whole hand on that. I can match on this. You can check that out. This thing is super, super comfortable. As far as a route setter, this is the hold I'm most excited about. And the reason why, not only because it's giant, because it's big, because it sticks out, because it's flashy, because it's catchy, but because I can do anything with this hold. I can make people match on it. I can basically have people use it, you know, as a giant foot to move through. I can have people do something like a flip or something like that. You know, I can do a massive dyno. Again, I can do a figure four. I can do just about anything. I can do foot first movement. So the possibilities are endless when you have a hold like this. I really like it. It's very comfortable. It fits in really nicely with the rest of the series. So again, these are the triple XLs. Here's the feature. They are a little bit heavy. You know, they did hollow back them. So in terms of that, it is hollow backed, at least where they could hollow back it. Obviously, in this area, you're not going to be able to hollow back that without creating structural damage. So I think they did a nice job with that. Again, we've got a bolt hole. We've got an area where the screw goes in. So everything that you need is right there. Let's show you guys these up close. You'll see them better. All right, guys and gals. So we've got the triple XL holds here for the Mobius handle series. Thank you again to Element for sending us these. Check that out. That thing is big and massive. So again, I want to show you guys, they did a really nice job here with the middle of that. There is no sharp flat edge. That's really hard to do once you get to a hold this size in terms of the molding process. So kudos to them. Quality control is definitely A+. So that's great. So these are super comfortable, very nice. Man, you could take a drink out of these if you wanted to. I wouldn't recommend that, especially not before you power wash them. I'm not really sure how safe polyurethane really is. Maybe you guys know. So anyways, great holds. We've got the feature right here. This thing is sick. That's sick. Check that out. Yeah. So super awesome, matchable. You can grab this thing all day, all night. It is gonna show up and pop off of the wall. I like these in pink. I think this is a really nice color for these holds. You know, there's a couple colors that I always kind of attract to. I like pink a lot, I like blue, I like red. The colors that really kind of pop off the wall, those always just really draw me in. So this is no exception. Very nice. As you can see, great quality control. Check that out. There is no sharp edge. Everything looks great. So I like this. I can't wait to put it up on the 45 degree wall. That's what I'm going to do next. So I got to go. All right, guys. Well, thanks for tuning in. Make sure you like, subscribe, check us out on our socials. We've got Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. You guys know. So check it out. We'll be bringing you a lot more in the near future. Take it easy, guys.